Hey kiddos! I thought it would be super fun today, since I'm feeling more in a care mood, to read you guys a little story. So today I have picked out a story for you. It is Oh, the Things You Can Think by Dr. Seuss. So sit back and relax with a stuffy and a sippy cup and enjoy! You can think up some birds, that's what you can do. You can think about yellow or think about blue. You can think about red, you can think about pink. You can think up a horse, oh the things you can think. Oh the things you can think up, if only you try. If you try, you can think up a gruff going by. And you don't have to stop, you can think about schlop. Schlop, schlop, beautiful schlop. Beautiful schlop with a cherry on top. You can think about gloves, you can think about snuffs. You can think a long time about snuffs and their gloves. You can think about Kitty O'Sullivan Krause, her big balloon swimming pool over her house. Think of black water, think up a white sky, think up a boat, think of blogs blowing by. You can think about night, a night in a nun-up, the birds are asleep and the three moons are up. You can think about day, a day and a dake, the water is blue and the birds are awake. Think, think and wonder, wonder and think, how much water can 50 elephants drink? You can wonder how long is the tale of a zon. There are so many thinks that a thinker can think. Would you dare yank the tooth of a rink-rinker fink? And what would you do if you met a jaboo? Oh, the things you can think. Think of Peter the postman who crosses the ice once every day and on Saturdays twice. Think you can think any think that you wish. Think a race on a horse, on a ball with a fish. Think of light, think of bright, think of stairs in the night. Think a ship. Think up a long trip. Go visit the Vipper of Vip. And left, think of left, and think about Beft. Why is it that Beft always go to the left? And why is it so many things go to the right? You can think about that until Saturday night. Think left and think right and think low and think high. Oh, the things you can think if only you try. I hope you kiddos really enjoyed this little story time. I would love to do more of these in the future, so if you do like them, please let me know on my social media, which is linked in the description. You can subscribe if you want for more age regression content that I post on this channel, and I post a bunch of other content on my other channels as well, and you can find those down below. I love you guys so much, and I will see you soon. Goodbye.